In this program, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to do some division, and I'm going to assign it to short int, int, float, double, and long int. And let's try to see what happens when we try to do some assignments. So what I have done here is, in this particular program, I have declared a variable short int sh, long int lg, int it, float ft, double db. This is similar to the previous particular program. Now what I have done is I have tried to divide 1 by 3.0. So when I try to divide 1 by 3.0, since this denominator is 3.0, numerator also becomes 1.0. Now the division happens to be 0.33, but the left hand side happens to be only an integer. So the fractional part or the decimal part does not get stored. So sh is only going to have the value 0. So when I print sh, it's going to print 0. Now what I'm doing is I am doing 1 upon 3.0. Now it gets, 1 gets upgraded again to 1.0. So since db is a double kind of a data, it can easily store this value. So 1.0 upon 3.0, the result is 0.33. So db or double is going to be 0.33. Since 0.33 can also be stored in float, ft, any float variable is also 0.33. Now long is of the type integer, so only 0 part is stored, the 0.33 is lost. From that, it again gets the value of long, which happens to be 0. Short int also gets the value 0. So if you go ahead and display this on any machine, you must get this particular result. Just to verify, what I'm going to do is I am going to do a run for you on this particular machine. So when I'm doing a run, you will have noticed that the value of short is 0. Okay, then again in the next step, when I did the division of 1 by 3, short was 0, int is 0, long is 0, float is 0.33, and double is 0.33, since I have given double as 6.3f. So this particular piece of code should give you a decent idea about how data gets truncated when you try to copy it from float onto integer. So you need to exercise caution when you're copying data from float to int, because the fractional part will get lost. This is assuming the data can fit into int. Suppose the data is beyond the capacity of int, then you're going to have unpredictable results.